want to see what that Vantage thing is. Supposed to be up here somewhere. Oh. Turkeys. I'm already out of it. So what did it give me actually, that Vantage thing? Not this. An experience map adds map markers hinting at the location of Vantages. What's a Vantage? How do I know what to look for? Is that a viewpoint or something? Maybe that's it? Must be something up here. I would have guessed it would be this. No clue. No clue what I'm supposed to look for. Maybe it's up here. Ah, there it is. Oh, that's cool. So you get an idea of what it was in the past? That's cool. Nice.
Apoca shit storm tour, day 3.
Apoca shit storm.
I was 13. I broke in and vandalized this place. Kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
That poker fuck shit.
A pocket shit storm tour.
I know, a pocket shit storm.
I was 13. I broke in and vandalized this place. Me and that kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
Okay, so I think I did this one now, right? Yeah. So I kind of go check this one for the vessel. Let's do these really quick, yeah, while we are here. Yeah, good night, Rito. Thanks for being here. Talk to you maybe tomorrow. Well, yeah, maybe tomorrow evening I can still play. I won't be here on Wednesday and Thursday. Yeah, I'm still going to be up for a bit. Out. Okay, I'm not gonna go fishing. That's for sure. Okay, there is still a bit of searching involved with these things then. What am I looking for? That's always the problem. I don't know what I'm looking for, so...
So much for being careful.
Yeah, well... I'm playing this game with you, so... Supposed to be up here somewhere. What is that? Ancient debris? And that? Seen something down here. There's something up there though. Okay, ancient vessel, I got it. Nice. So this is another vantage point then? Sure, why not? I think I need to go way back to this guy anyway. That one is on top of this. Ooh, on top of that. That's gonna be tough.
Might need that.
Get on top of that. Not this way. Oh, here maybe this? No? No?
Steady as a drumbeat.
No. If you can't jump on that lady. There must be some way to get to the top. I bet you soon I will get stuck. Up here. How does one get on top of that? It is up top of there, but how do we get on top of that? One of those thingies up here. Wait, did I already get this one? Yeah, I got this one. Leaks spark fears. It's definitely not up here, dude. Maybe this way. No, no, do not. No, why aren't you grabbing that? It's gonna be one excuse me. It's gonna be one of them jumping puzzles. No, not this way. That could work. No, it doesn't. I mean, there must be a trick to this. Looks like a platformer to me. Come on, get up there. Yes. Maybe like this? No? Crap. No, that's not the deal. Got this one. Okay, I got now this one. No, 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 get up top. Okay. Wrong. Okay, but I know where to start now. Oh, crap. Okay. Man, this is starting to get scary. If I fall now. I got there? I made it.
A vantage point. More ruins, more stories.
Cool. It's a complete city.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Why, its office was on the second floor from the top. If Emmett had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Nice. Oh, look at the statue. This is cool. I'm discovering things. I like that. So I did that one, I did this one. Should now probably try to go check this one. I have not been there yet, I think. What's this? Another ruin? There is some stuff up here, yeah? Metal flower. There's like a cave here. So let's try to go find this ancient vessel.